Hey, this is Joshua Knight with Construction Laser. I want to show you some performance features of the GS18 Rover. If you'll see here, the canopy we're under. We set a nail earlier today. If you'll zoom down here with a robot total station. And this is the accuracy that we've achieved right now under this heavy canopy. Now I'm going to flip this rover, make it lose initialization, put it right back on the target, level it up. And already we have initialization.
Back within 5 hundredths.
Mm-hmm.
Tenth. 7 hundredths. Can't beat that.